News 8 First Warning Weather with meteorologist Paul Janus.
It's going to be a cold afternoon. Temperatures are running about 15 to 20 degrees below where they should be for this time of year. And that is because high pressure is building in on top of us with a steady north to northwesterly wind. That's behind that cold front that passed through yesterday with quite a bit of snow shower activity. But we shouldn't have to worry about any kind of snow for quite some time. Bright sunshine is what's going to be with us for the rest of this afternoon and into the day tomorrow as well. We'll have clear skies tonight. Highs today will be anywhere on either side of 20 degrees for southern Maine. We'll have that northwesterly wind downsloping off the presidentials, and that'll be warming things up just a little bit, but ski country will definitely be seeing temperatures in the low to mid-teens. Lows for the overnight hours, well, we'll be touching upon the 0-degree mark here in the Portland area, and we'll definitely see these temperatures slowly rise tomorrow into the upper 20s to low 30s. Check out the 7-day forecast.